I wholeheartedly condemn this terroristic attack on the Sirius MTV Shakti stations. What we are seeing is a Pol Pot type of regime trying to establish a dictatorship. They do not give a, they do not care for another point of view. They only want the people to blindly agree with all that is happening in this country. There is a total disregard for human rights.
When the Sunday Leader's editor, Lasantha Wickramatunga, was shot and killed on the streets of Colombo in 2009, he saw it coming. We know that because before his death, he wrote an editorial on his own death, published posthumously in his newspaper, in which he blamed his killing on the government of President Mahinda Rajapaksa. In that article, he predicted no one would ever be charged with his murder, and no one was.
They forced the car down here. Guys came from both sides, smashed the windscreen, smashed the side window shutters. They reached in, got him here, and Lasantha fell that way.
අපි දන්නවා ලසන්ත වික්‍රමතුංග කියන්නේ මේ රටේ හිටපු ධෛර්යමත්ම ජනමාධ්‍යවේදීන් අතරින් එකයි. ඔහුට වෙඩි තිබ්බා, ඔහුට පහර දුන්නා, ඔහුගේ ගෙදරට බෝම්බ ගැහුවා, ඔහුගේ මුද්‍රණ ආයතනයේ ගිනි තිබ්බා. නමුත් මේ ඔහු කිසි දෙයකින් නොසැලී තමන් විශ්වාස කළ ජනමාධ්‍ය භාවිතා කිරීම පිණිස ශ්‍රී ලංකාවේ රැඳී සිටමින් මේ කාර්ය දිගටම කරගෙන ගියා.
දැන් විශේෂයෙන් පසුගිය මාස ගණනාව තුළ ලසන්ත වික්‍රමතුංග මහතාට විතරක් නෙවෙයි නිදහස් මාධ්‍ය ව්‍යාපාරයට බරපතල ලෙස තර්ජන එල්ල වුණා.
Who is Lasantha Wickramasinghe? He's just about that person. There are so many murders in everywhere. In the whole world there are murders. Why are you asking about Lasantha? Who is Lasantha? He's somebody who was writing to a tabloid.
Yeah, but, you know, but you know what's been
I'm
said,
concerned
right?
Concerned about them.
But you know
the people are panicking. These are why are you people are so worried about one man? Who is Lasantha? Tell me, what's important of him?